back to another video. Today I'm going to show you the NASCAR KFC Cup Series schedule of this year. Maybe it's going to end in 2018. We don't know yet. Which is going to be a lot of races here. There's 20 races in the schedule here. So what I want to show you is just how the schedule is going to be. So I just finished up Bristol. I'll upload it maybe later. And then next will be New Hampshire. I almost said Bristol again. And then Michigan International, Auto Club, Sherwin-Williams, Road Course. I made it up. I'm still going to race it, though. Las Vegas Motor Speedway. That's when the round of eight for the playoffs start for the KFC Cup Series. And then Chicagoland Speedway. And then Pocono. And then the Indianapolis 350. The Monster Mile 240. It's at Dover Raceway. And that's when the round of three starts. And then Arizona Sunrise 400 at Phoenix International Raceway. Richmond International Raceway. I forgot to put a title there, I guess. Protect Your Melon 500, Texas Motor Speedway. Daytona 150, that's when the Championship 2 starts there. Busch Beer 250, Martinsville Speedway. Chevrolet 380, Homestead, Miami. GoDaddy.com 430, Talladega Super Speedway. NASCAR KFC Cup Series season finale. So yeah, there's a schedule for this year's NASCAR KFC Cup Series. And I hope you enjoyed it, and hope the driver you signed up for wins at the one of these races, and even the championship. See you next time.